4 is brought to you tonight by Abraham and Strauss.
Good evening, I'm Chuck Scarborough. This is the body of a kid called Sid Vicious, a punk rock star with a penchant for violence, a murder suspect, a junkie, dead at the age of 21 of an overdose. Just yesterday, his mother bailed him out of jail, and it was she who found him dead today in Greenwich Village. Heather Bernard has more. Heather?
Vicious, released on bail, attempted to kill himself October 22nd by gouging his arms and wrists with a broken light bulb in his mother's hotel room. His bail was revoked December 8th when he was charged with hitting a man in the face with a beer mug at a fashionable Manhattan discotheque. While associates attempted to raise new bail, Vicious, a heroin addict, was held at the detoxification center at Rikers Island.
Sid Vicious, awaiting trial for the murder of a former girlfriend, had been released on bail yesterday from the prison on Rikers Island. He came here at 6 p.m. His mother and Miss Robinson had arranged a celebration in Miss Robinson's village apartment. About 10 friends came to the party. It continued until 2 a.m. Sid Vicious, they say, had been happy and jovial, talking at length about a comeback and a bright future in showbiz. Around midnight, he injected himself with heroin. A bad reaction followed. He regained and lost consciousness 3 or 4 times later.